I love living in rural Australia. My little town is called Palmer and it's about an hour east of Adelaide. I love being on the farm and working with my husband. Given I'm so close to the city, I'm also able to have the best of the city world as well. So my office is in Adelaide and I love that I've got kind of one foot in each camp. But my heart is in farming. I've grown up on a farm. All my family have been farmers and I really am in agriculture for the long haul. In my own thinking, I never thought that I could actually go into business for myself. So I guess I was limited by my own thinking, and it really took off within sort of a few months of starting on my own. So my now business partner and I, we decided that we would join forces and we established Ag Communicators in November 2013. My vision is to establish a network of trusting ag champions. I'm really wanting to give producers and people right along the supply chain the tools, the knowledge and the confidence to be able to engage with people outside of our industry. International research has shown that shared values are 3 to 5 times more important to building trust than sharing facts or demonstrating technical skills or expertise. What we've traditionally done, you know, if people have had questions, we've given them science and information. But what we're really asking people to do through the shared values approach is to shift their thinking, to think about, well, what is important to consumers? What is important to people outside of our industry? And how can we communicate with them that the topics that they care about the most? So that could be food safety, it could be animal welfare, it could be environmental stewardship. There is a lot of common ground that we in agriculture actually share with people outside of our industry. So the project is all about how we can make those connections. I'm really, really grateful to Westpac for the $10,000 bursary that they provided as part of this award. It has enabled me to do something that I never thought would be possible, and that's going to the US. The US Center for Food Integrity is the leader in how you actually connect with people outside of our industry when it comes to shared values. So I've been lucky enough to become Australia's first accredited engaged trainer through the US Centre for Food Integrity. I've seen the training in action, I've seen it work in the US and in Canada, and I'm really excited about bringing that training back to Australia. In 5 years' time, if I was looking back on my project and the impact that it's had, I would love there to be a network of people that have the skills and the confidence to engage with people outside of agriculture. I'd really love for us as an industry to change our posture, for people to, you know, if they've got questions, for them to be able to go, well, I understand that you've got questions and I just want to have an honest conversation with you about how we do it on our farm and why we share your concerns.